Shalom, guys. Just wanted to show you the damage that grubs do to your yard. These unsightly brown spots that you see, those are my grub problems. There's one there, and they have trickled their little butts into my yard, into the gardens. So I literally have to put this stuff everywhere, on my lawn, in the back, and everything else. Okay, guys, this is milky spore. It's a spores of a bacteria that literally interrupts the life cycle of the grub, and it keeps it from hatching those that haven't hatched. And even on the back of the bag, it shows the grub life cycle and everything, and how you have to apply this for the next 2 years. So this was my first shipment. I just went on and subscribed so I can continue to treat my yard, because it's in my backyard, it's in here and everything. So I'm having a terrible growing season just because I was behind doing a lot of stuff. So I'm trying to catch up, guys. So this is out. Oh, and you apply this with a spreader. This is my spreader. I'm doing it with a hand spreader. And I'm going to evenly spread it, because you want to water the grass, or it's supposed to rain. Rain is in the forecast, but I don't know if it is or not. If not, I'll just water everything. But you, once you apply it, you need to water within 24 hours. So I'm gonna go ahead and get that done. So this is what I'm doing for my grub problem, because it's just giving me all kinds of, they're sucking the life out of all my vegetables and everything, because that's what the grub does. It attaches itself to the roots of your vegetables and your grass, because they're in my bed. I found some in my beds too, so I have to treat them as well. But yeah, they'll keep hatching year after year if you don't do something. So I'm doing it. All right, guys, that's one thing. I'll show you the other.